soulmate controls my brain or my hand? I'm not picking brain because I refuse to think in boy math, so, I guess that means I'm gonna go with hand.
Hand.
I wonder what hand he's gonna be controlling. Okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird.
Honey, you better not have picked to let your soulmate control your hand.
What? Of course not. No, I picked brain.
Oh boy, okay, you poor thing. You probably lost so many brain cells. My gosh, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I really just need to go get ready for that Thanksgiving party. Bye-bye. I don't know what dress to wear for the party, the red one or the green one. I mean, it looks nice enough. I'll try it on. Alright, you know what? This dress is pretty cute. I like it. Okay, we have to go to the party now.
Hey, Bree, nice dress.
Thanks. Okay, can we please stop doing this dance move? Can you please stop it?
Hey, you know it's me that's the one who's controlling you, right?
Wait, really?
Yeah, if you come with me, I can prove it to you.
I'm sorry, but if you're really my soulmate, why is my finger saying no?
Well, let me show you. Come on over here with me.
Hey!
Relax, beautiful.
I better go. I'm sorry, are you like some sort of MMA fighter? Because what the heck was that? It was self-defense. He was trying to put his hands on you. Yeah, I know, but did you really have to go all Karate Kid on him? Yes, I did. You could have gotten me in a lot of trouble. You're lucky that guy's gonna be okay. I'm sorry, please don't be mad at me. If you don't want me to be mad at you, then just tell me your address and I can meet you in person. Hello, write something. Do you not want to meet up with me? You know what? Forget this. Hey, are you serious? Oh, so now you want to talk to me? I want to meet up with you, but I can't because it's dangerous. Great excuse. I'm serious. You could already be in danger. Okay, you know what? I've had enough of these jokes. You owe me a new lipstick.
I am gonna get ready to go to sleep.
Oh my gosh. Please tell me that's you at my door. It's midnight, so if it's not you, then...
Are you Jason's soulmate?
Who?
Answer his question.
Whoa, listen, guys, I don't even know my soulmate's name. If I were you, I would leave right now because whoever he is, he's controlling my hand and he seems to know how to fight pretty well.
Huh, that has to be Jason. Yeah, must be. Get her. Hey, he's trying to challenge us to a fight.
No, don't listen to him. Don't come here.
Nah, go ahead. Try and fight me using a girl hand, because I... Ah, it got me right in the eye. Oh.
Ooh, I am so sorry about that, but I did warn you, you know.
Huh? Oh. Ugh. You haven't won just yet.
I don't think so. Did you not just see what my soulmate just did to those last two guys? So you can only imagine what he's gonna do to you. Come on, now is not the time to quit on me.
You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead. Oh, and so now, there's no one left to save you. You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead. There's no one left to save you. Huh, not so tough when you can't use your hands, now are you?
I don't understand. What do you guys want with me?
Your soulmate owes us a lot of money, and we were gonna use you as bait to get to him. But we're gonna make a call, and if we find out that he's really dead, then you will be too.
He can't be dead. My hand is moving, which means he must still be...
Hey, shh.
Are you Jason?
Yeah, shh, keep your voice down. I have a plan to save us both. Okay, even though you're free now, pretend you're not. I'm gonna hide back here.
They're coming.
It's gonna be fine. Remember, I have a plan. He's still alive, so we're moving you to a different... Not today. Hey, Jason, surrender now or I'll kill her. Yeah, bird brain. Did you forget I'm still controlling her hand? Huh? Hey, listen.
Yes, Mr. Super Spy?
Well, I heard if we kiss, it'll make me stop controlling your hand.
Oh.
So, good idea, bad idea?
You know, I say it's worth a shot.
Sweet. Whoa, it totally worked.
And now, it's asking me if I want to control your hand.
I don't think that's a good idea, since you don't really know how to fight, and, you know, with my job. Hey!
Well, it looks like you're just gonna have to teach me.
Why, you little.
Darling, are you ready for scare school?
Yeah, but I'm kinda sad Halloween break is over.
Well, have you gotten your scary soulmate yet?
I haven't yet, but I'm sure it'll say vampire.
Any species will be fine, as long as it doesn't say...
Monster Hunter.
Don't worry, dear. I'm sure you will get a spooktacular soulmate.
Of course. I better get to class.
Class, for an icebreaker, why don't we all tell each other our scary soulmates? Batalina, we'll start with you.
Well, my scary soulmate is...
Red alert. Red alert. Monster Hunter has been detected on property.
What?
Everyone, be quiet. Get to the safe room.
Batalina, hurry. We have to get to the safe room.
Bulia, I don't know what's wrong. There must be garlic around here somewhere.
But they're about to close the doors.
Just go. Save yourself.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I see you fell right for my garlic trap. Finally, I've caught my first vampire. You're coming with me. You're coming with me. What the? Oh, hell no. I'm not dealing with this. Get away from me.
Welcome back from school. Here, eat some zombie fingers.
I'm not really hungry.
Mom says my things are gonna come in before yours.
That's really great, Luna. Listen, I have to tell you something, but you have to promise not to tell Mom and Dad.
Is it about your soulmate?
Yes, and I'm only telling you this because I can't stand keeping this secret anymore.
Is your soulmate a werewolf?
No, worse than that.
Is he a ghost or something?
Worse.
Wait, is your soulmate a human?
Yeah.
Is your soulmate a monster?
Shush! They're gonna hear you.
Monster hunters want to experiment on us.
I know, okay? I almost got captured by one today.
Wait, what?
Look, it's a long story, but...
No way I'm answering that.
Luna!
Betalina, go see who's at the door.
Of course.
Hey, remember me? I got a surprise for you. You caught a beautiful vampire, son. Thanks, it wasn't easy. So feisty, but no fangs, I see. Interesting. First, let's test your resistance to sunlight.
No, please.
Dad, wait. Son, watch her. I'll be right back.
Hey, there's something I need to tell you.
I'm actually half werewolf. My father doesn't know.
What?
He's been training me to be a monster hunter for years, but I just can't go through with this. I don't like seeing him hurt you. Son, we need a blood sample from her.
Come on, we gotta get you out of here now.
Son?
Run, this way.
Alright, you should be safe now.
Thanks. Us mythical creatures, we have this thing called a scary soulmate.
I know, since I'm half werewolf, I also got one.
Oh.
What does yours say?
Monster hunter?
Huh, mine says vampire.
You don't think that you and I are...
soulmates? There she is!
Get back!
Mom, Dad, please wait, he saved my life.
I'm sorry for taking her away. I was just trying to make my dad proud.
Betalina, humans are not to be trusted.
But he's not fully human.
Watch, I'll prove it. You are a werewolf? Part werewolf, yes sir.
So, does this mean that you'll allow us to date?
Date?
You like him.
Yeah, we kind of think that we're each other's soulmates.
Yeah, I see.
Oh!
Dad!
That was for kidnapping my daughter. But that is for returning her safely.
Thanks. You may kiss him now.
Wait, what?
You must kiss him, darling, to see if he's truly your scary soulmate.
Like, right now? In front of you guys?
Come on, would you just kiss him already?
Luna, when did you get here?
Just a little while ago.
Okay, well, can you guys, like, close your eyes, please?
Of course.
It's okay. We should find out.
It's a match.
We are.
Yes, I knew it.
Guys, look!
Son, how dare you betray me?
Get away, Dad. She's my soulmate, and I'm not gonna let you hurt her.
You're a creature like them?
Yes, he is, and I suggest you run unless...
You want to become our next meal.
Of course not. Please don't eat me. I'm going. I'm leaving.
He won't be bothering us again.
Yeah, I think we all scared the crap out of him.
Mom, look, I could get a teddy bear or a paintbrush. I think I'm gonna go with teddy bear.
No, pick the paintbrush.
But...
I said pick it.
Okay. My paintbrush came in.
Oh, thank goodness. There, that's for you. Now paint money.
Money? Why money?
Honey, just paint it.
Okay. Okay, I'm done, but I don't understand why...
Shh! Look! Your paintbrush is magic.
No way. So you're telling me that everything I paint will come to life?
Yes, the paintbrush only works for you.
Well, I want to paint a puppy.
Honey, no. Don't be selfish. You need to think of others before yourself, and there's lots of things that I need.
Okay, here's your gold crown.
Oh, it's perfect.
Mom, can you please make me some food? All this painting is making me really hungry.
Why, of course. But don't draw anything while I'm cooking.
I'm gonna paint something she would never let me have. My own boyfriend.
Honey, dinner's... Let me see that.
What did you paint?
Nothing. I was just scribbling.
Really? Then let me see it.
No, wait.
What is this? This is going in the garbage.
Please, he wasn't done yet.
He? Were you trying to draw a boyfriend?
No.
Give me that.
No, this is my magic paintbrush. You can't just...
Don't tell me what I can't do. I'm confiscating all of your paint stuff until tomorrow.
Sorry, Mom, but I'm finishing this. The last thing I need is his eye color. I think this blue will look nice. He's done.
Did you learn your lesson?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Here's your painting supplies back. Today, there is a lot I need you to paint for me.
I finished your purple hair clips.
Thank you, honey.
Can I be done now?
I know you're not that tired. Well, it has been 2 hours, so okay, you rest.
Mom, 5 more minutes.
I'm not your mom. I'm your boyfriend.
You look exactly like how I pictured you. Down to the hair color and everything. I can't believe this. I didn't even do the best job painting you, but you seem to have come out...
Who is this?
That's the delivery man.
Delivery man? I didn't order anything.
Excuse me, I'm her boyfriend.
What? You disobeyed me.
Mom, I have been painting so much stuff for you, and all I ask for is just one boyfriend, please.
Do you have my hair clips?
Yeah, they're right here. What are you doing?
Testing a theory. If I rip his painting, he disappears. Look, I found it.
Stop! Mom, let go, please. You're hurting him.
Oh, that's the point.
No!
It's okay. Hey, catch!
Don't give that to her!
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Getting you out of my life.
You can't do that! Where did she go?
I painted her on a tropical island, but don't worry. I'll make sure she's well taken care of. My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey guys.
Oh my gosh.
No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot, but...
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No, me. Okay, let's all just calm down. I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look, there's my autograph.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star is making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write...
This just in, big-time movie star makes little girl cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom. Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh, enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom.
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit, I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to... Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and...
Lion Tamer!
No! What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom!
There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion.
Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oh, it's just awful. So I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on. Let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
Chef.
A chef? At least that's a little bit more normal.
Congrats! You've been selected to be on our cooking show.
Huh?
Let's go. Take this spatula, and we're live in 5.
You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a real chef. This outfit is not even mine.
Uh-huh.
May not remove uniform.
Each of you will be paired with a celebrity that you must cook a meal for. Contestant number 1, you've been paired with Tom Holland.
No way!
Hey, everyone.
Okay, who did I get?
You've been paired with a new upcoming actor. Meet Zach Starman.
You seem a bit disappointed.
No, it's just that I never really heard of you before, and I thought we were doing A-list celebrities, so...
You don't think I'm good enough to be here?
No, I...
You don't want to upset your celebrity guest, as they will be judging your food. Looks like Tom Holland loved contestant number 1's dish.
For my dish I made for my celebrity guest is a Rice Krispie treat with some M&Ms on top. I hope that you will like it. Bon appetit!
Needs more salt.
But it's a Rice Krispie treat. It's not supposed to be salty.
Sorry, love, but I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Well, with that score, that means contestant number 1 is the winner! I just won 500K!
You know, joke is on you guys, because that was a store-bought Rice Krispie. I don't even care about this competition anymore.
Hey, you're right.
I'm just kind of getting tired of all these crazy jobs that my soulmate's giving me.
Oh, well, here's my number, if you ever want to talk.
My mom is going to be so mad I didn't win that money. Wait a minute, I just took my hat off. But I could only do that if...
Soulmate found.
You figured it out, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. And you've got some explaining to do.
Can I explain over a date?
As long as I don't have to cook.
Deal.
Pet sit a millionaire's dog or tutor a billionaire's child. I'm pretty sure the billionaires are going to pay more.
We will pay you $500.
Per day?
Don't be silly, dear. Per hour.
Well, that sounds terrific.
Where is my son? One moment, I'll go get him.
I will be right here.
You're going to wish you didn't accept that job.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea. Hello, I'm Ronald.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ronald. I'm Bree. You are really tall for 12.
Yeah, can we start the tutoring now?
We can start right now. Where's a good room to start?
This way. Follow me.
Hey, Ronald. How are you doing on that worksheet I gave you?
I'm done. Here.
Oh, that was really fast.
Is something wrong?
It's just that your mom said you were really bad at math, but these all look correct. Where is your mom?
On a trip. She just left. Mommy will be gone for a while.
Oh, okay. Well, I kind of wish they would have mentioned that. I guess we'll just try something a little more challenging for you next time.
Would you like a drink?
Actually, yeah, that would be great, thanks. Hello?
I'm back.
Sorry, you scared me. Do you know why there's noises coming from that hallway down there?
That's my dog, I'm sorry, he's really loud.
Oh, your dog, okay.
Here's your drink.
I'm actually good, I have to go catch my Uber, but I'll see you tomorrow. Text from the mom. Forgot to mention that Ronald is highly allergic to... dogs.
Can we start our lesson?
Not yet. Ronald, why did you lie to me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yesterday, that noise I heard, you told me it was a dog.
Because it is.
Ronald, stop. Your mom already texted me telling me you were highly allergic to dogs, so how could you have one?
Because I found it on the street and I didn't tell Mommy.
I'll take special meds just to be around the dog, please. She's the only friend I got.
Look, I get it, but Ronald, it's not safe for you or the dog. It's not fair to keep it down there in the basement. Why don't you and I go down there together? We can take it to the rescue shelter and find it a really good home.
No, don't go down there. I just, don't want you to get bit by her, because she's only used to me.
Don't tell Mommy and Daddy. I promise I'll get her to the shelter. For the problem you're on right now, you're going to need to solve for an X and a Y.
X equals 25 and Y equals 6.
How did you...
Do you have a boyfriend?
What?
I said, do you have a boyfriend?
Let's just focus on our work.
Sorry. I was just trying to make conversation.
Well, I do, but we're kind of long distance and I'm not really sure how long things are gonna... You know what? I really don't want to talk about this right now. Let's just focus on your assignment.
But I'm starving. And I had the butler make us a special meal. Can we take a lunch break?
Okay.
Cool. BRB.
Gosh, that poor dog. I have to go check on it. Hey, it's okay, girl. I'm gonna open the door. Please don't bite me. What did I just see? That didn't look like a dog. That looked like...
Excuse me, miss. Ronald has prepared food for you.
But he said that you prepared the meal.
No, he insisted on making it himself. Goodbye.
Wait! Have you ever seen what's behind that door?
I have seen many things. I warned you this job wouldn't be worth the money.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, Tuta, where'd you go? There you are. Why are you packing up?
I'm so sorry, Ronald, but I have to go.
What? But your meal is already ready.
I'm not really hungry anymore.
My mommy already paid you for the session. Why are you leaving early? Did you go into the basement?
I really need to go. Come on, open.
Hello. You know, you really shouldn't have went down there.
What is in the basement?
Well, you see, you're not really my first tutor. The other ones, they just didn't listen.
What is in there?
My other tutors. And now you're gonna have to join them.
Ugh, my head.
She woke up.
Shh, you're gonna scare her.
What the hell? Where am I?
We're all locked in a basement.
Wait a minute, are you Ronald's other tutors?
Yeah.
How long have you guys been down here?
We've been down here for like a month.
You have?
Good, you're awake. So, how are you?
Not great, you know, because you hit me in the back of the head with a frying pan.
I'm sorry, I just wanted some friends.
Ronald, this isn't the way though. You have to let us go.
Darling, I'm home.
Not a word. Stay quiet.
Ronald!
Coming, Mommy.
Ronald, there you are.
Don't bother calling for help. She can't hear us.
How does a 12-year-old get his hands on something like that?
Well, they are billionaires. They probably buy him whatever he wants.
Well, there has to be some way out of here.
I wish, girl, we tried.
Oh my gosh, he left my phone. Can either of you reach it?
No, both of our hands are tied.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna kick the table over. Oh my gosh. Okay, who are you calling?
I'm using my foot to text my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? No, girl, call the cops.
No, girls, trust me, this is the right move. He can track my phone and have a team here in just a few minutes.
Huh? Is your boyfriend a spy or something?
Uh-oh.
What? What?
My phone died.
No. Girls, I'm sorry to do this, but I have to get rid of two of you.
What?
No, please.
Ronald, no.
Chill, I'm not gonna get rid of...
Freeze, kid.
What the...
Got your text, babe.
I had no idea my son was capable of doing such terrible things.
Girls, please take this.
These checks are for $1 million.
I know.
Are you sure?
Yes.
It's the least I can do.
Thank you for saving us, sir.
Absolutely. Glad you guys are safe.
Girl, he's a real keeper.
Yeah, he is.
I was meant to be your boyfriend, not him.
Can someone please get Ronald McDonald out of here?
How dare you?
$2 million or a pencil. Who in their right mind would ever pick...
Tad, you're it.
Pencil selected.
Sorry.
You're done. You're done. I could have been rich. I could have been buying myself a new Tesla right now. But instead, I'm stuck with this freaking mechanical pencil.
Today, I want you all to write about something you wish would happen to you.
Might as well put this to some use. I wish that I was famous... And everyone wanted my autograph. I'm all done, Mr. Peters.
Bree, is it really you?
Yeah, it's really me.
Ah, guys, she's over here.
So I'm pretty sure this thing is magic, and I just made all of you guys think that I'm famous.
Can I please get your autograph?
No, I was here first.
Okay, time to fix this. Can I have that paper back? I'm just gonna erase everything. Whoa, it actually worked.
Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
Can I please borrow your pencil?
So, can I borrow it?
You know what? It's actually broken.
I just saw you using it.
Well, my answer is no.
Whatever. This is why no one likes you.
Ugh! Let's see how popular she is after this. Jessica trips in front of her crush.
Hey, Joshua!
Dude, she just tripped on air.
I'm so thirsty. Wait, what if I just... A water bottle appeared in my hand. No way! So basically, I can have whatever I want. I just have to write it down. I don't feel like walking home today, so what if Tom Holland picked me up from school today?
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Tom Holland.
Bye. I better put this in my pocket. Oh my gosh, Mom, I think my pocket had a hole in it. Please tell me you saw my pencil.
I think your sister got it, honey. She's upstairs drawing with it.
What? Lily, do you have my pencil?
Yeah, but I'm just borrowing it so I can write you a birthday card.
Give it back.
Wait, I'm drawing you as a princess with a really cute pink rose in your hand. See? That's just how I imagined it.
Lily, listen, I'm gonna need that back now.
Is this pencil magic?
Of course not.
Let me see about that.
Lily, don't you...
My sister couldn't speak. No way, this is so cool. Okay, she can speak again.
Lily, that pencil isn't a toy.
You never share anything with me. I'm telling Mom.
Why are you being mean to Lily?
I am not being mean to her. She literally stole my birthday gift.
You wouldn't have even gotten the pencil if it wasn't for me.
Oh yeah? Well, watch what I'm gonna do now, smart mouth.
Wait, what are you writing?
My sister disappeared.
What? No!
Lily? Where did she just go? Is that pencil magic?
No.
Make her reappear.
Do I have to?
She is your sister. You bring her back right now, or you're grounded.
Or I could just make you forget this ever happened.
That is it. Hey, this thing's power has gone to your head. I'm taking it away from you.
No, Mom, please, I'll bring her back.
I'll do it myself. Lily reappeared.
Don't talk to me ever again.
Pencil's magic expires in 1 hour.
1 hour? But I haven't even done anything fun yet. That's it. I have to steal that pencil back. She really needs to stop hiding stuff in her makeup bag. Hey.
Go away!
Lily, look, I'm sorry I made you disappear. Where did you even go when it happened?
Yeah, like you care.
Listen, this pencil is about to run out of magic. So what do you say you and I make a list of things that we want, and I'll write down whatever you say.
You do that? Can I write down stuff too?
All right, fine, but we gotta hurry, because we only have like 5 minutes left. We only have 4 minutes left.
Write down the pencil never runs out of magic.
Oh yeah, good idea.
Air, that is not allowed.
Oh, come on.
Hurry up and write stuff down then.
Okay, okay.
10 seconds left. Let me write the last thing.
Write fast.
I'm done.
Pencil deactivated.
I think we did pretty well with the time that we had left. I mean, I'm now a multimillionaire, I can get free Chick-fil-A whenever I want, and I got this little guy. Do you think Mom's gonna get mad at us for all this stuff?
No, I think the last thing I wrote is gonna distract her a lot.
Oh yeah, what did you wish for? Let me guess, a lifetime supply of candy?
No, that wasn't what I wrote down exactly.
Do you want to tell me why I woke up from my nap and had a baby bump all of a sudden?
Lily, you didn't.
What? I just really wanted a little baby brother, that's all.
Well, it looks like you're gonna get your wish, because this is just a regular pencil now.
And the baby is due tomorrow.
What?
Princess, shut up.
So, what did your future say?
It said that I'm gonna become a princess.
Well, hun, it's true.
What?
You know how I've been dating this guy?
Yeah.
He asked me to marry him last night.
Well, Mom, I'm really happy for you, but what does that have to do with me being a princess?
Well, it turns out that he's, a king. So once I marry him, you and I will be...
Royalty. I'm gonna be a princess.
Come on, you have to meet his kids. I'd like you to meet my son and daughter, Luke and Lacey. Hello.
Hi.
Are you seriously not even gonna curtsy?
Oh, was I supposed to?
Duh.
Hey, honey. Next time, curtsy, okay? Otherwise, it's very disrespectful.
My kids can be a bit harsh on new guests, but they will warm up to you.
We are not letting her become our new stepsister.
Definitely not.
I think it's time for a little sabotage.
They're gonna try and change my future. They're trying to change my future.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I heard what you guys were saying.
Oh yeah, what'd we say?
That you were gonna try and sabotage our parents' wedding, and I'm not gonna let you do that.
I'm sorry.
Things have been rough since our mom passed.
We shouldn't have said-
Hey, it's okay. I understand. Things have been pretty hard for me too.
Your dad passed away, huh?
Yeah.
We shouldn't have tried to plot against you.
How about we call it a truce, okay? Hey, wanna play a game?
Okay.
Cool, let's say our biggest fears. You go first.
Mine is snakes.
Oh, you don't like snakes, huh?
Interesting.
This is what you get for spying on our conversation.
Sweet dreams.
Sweetheart, breakfast is ready. You're trying to make me your maid.
How did you...
Did your future change?
Yeah, it did. Haven't you two seen the movie Cinderella? Do you really want to be known as the evil step-siblings?
We're not evil.
We're just trying to make our new stepsister useful.
I'm telling our parents.
If you try and tell them, I'll make our dad call off the wedding.
Our parents are in love. It'll crush them.
We know.
So we suggest you keep your mouth shut.
All you gotta do is agree to do whatever we say, and...
We won't stand in the way of our parents' wedding.
Come on, you don't want to be the reason they break up.
You guys promise you won't sabotage their marriage.
Pinky swear.
So, do we have a deal or not?
Fine.
Yay! Now hand me the puppy.
Now get to cleaning.
You can start with my room first.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Me either.
Nice try, you're not gonna fool me again.
We're being for real, we feel sick.
Help.
Nice acting, I'm not falling for that anymore.
No, seriously, something's wrong.
I can't breathe.
I think we're having an allergic reaction.
Oh my gosh, who would do this?
Me. These brats have been nothing but rude to me my whole time here, so today I made them a special meal.
Look, I know they're not the nicest, but you can't do this, they will die.
It is too late for them now.
No, they have to have an EpiPen or something.
You won't be able to find it in time.
The puppy brought me this. Is this?
That's our medicine.
You have to inject us with it.
Look, I know they're not the nicest, but you can't do this. They will die.
It is too late for them now.
No, they have to have an EpiPen or something.
You won't be able to find it in time.
The puppy brought me this. Is this?
That's our medicine.
You have to inject us with it.
Your Majesty, are they going to be okay?
Yes, they're going to be all right. I cannot thank you enough.
Mom, you look amazing.
Oh, honey, thank you. I'm so nervous to walk down the aisle.
Well, don't be. Everything's going to be fine.
Hey.
Could we talk to you for a sec?
Sure.
We wanted to say thank you for saving us.
And we want to offer you something for the future in return.
I was supposed to be next in line for the throne, but I want to give it to you.
You guys, really, I can't accept.
Please, it's the least we can do.
Yeah, I mean, you saved our lives, even after we treated you like trash.
We're so sorry, and we think you'll make a great queen.
We promise to treat you like our sister now.
So deal?
Okay, deal.